Zeit leben die Menschen noch ruhig und in Frieden. Niemand glaubte, dass es in Zukunft zu einer Bedrohung kommt. Nach 100 Jahren der Böse wieder auferstanden. Der Herr des Bösen, Graf Dracula, ist auferstanden.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to SciFridays. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all gender identities, ethnicities, and sexual proclivities. That was it. Welcome back to SciFridays and Let It Die, a pseudo 5-1 free-to-play game with microtransactions available on the PlayStation Network. It is a roguelike tower climber. Something like that, and I have been playing a bit of it. Not a lot. I mean, I have been playing quite a bit of it since last time we streamed. This is one of those things where I'm not going to play every second of it on stream, but I figured some things out since last time we met, and I will probably be getting less irritated with the game than I was then. But let's go and jump right into it, because it's a game. I'm not sure where this music is coming from. So one of the things I figured out while playing on my own was that this guy can be very helpful. A flame wand, you say?
This is a masterpiece.
Hmm. So yeah, you can, once he's got stuff made, you can get them upgraded, and when you buy gear from him, they last longer than when you just find them out in the wherever. So we are going to buy a pair of these. Buy ourselves that. Get ourselves some clothes. These, one of these, spend one. To get a second one, we're just gonna make sure we're nice and kitted out here. Okay. We are now ready to begin. So I've got two maxed out characters, but we are going to take Stanley here from level 1 as high as we can go. First, let's see if I have any experience to spend. I do not. Good. Let's go do this. Also, I figured out that the higher level guys aren't all that scary if you get them good. You can also just juke around them and not worry about it, but it is kind of BS that people leave their high level hunters or haters on the low level areas, but I got pretty good at dealing with them, so. So let's see how high I can go in one run before dying. Good night. Those are called screamers. Come get me, Screamer. Whoops. Damn it, wrong button. Damn it. Man, you can get a drop kick that'll take people's heads off if you do it right. If you don't forget what the button is. Like so! Increase my machete mastery. What? I am a... I thought I was the... Oh. Waiting room. And there it is. It'll unlock in 19 hours. Get that stamina all the way up.
Time.
because I do have some mail. Oh yeah, I need to go out and kill quite a few more of those. Need to kill 5 more of those. Alright. Do I have an express press? Sure, we'll go ahead and use that. Gives me more. So using the express passes gives you more inventory space. It also gives you access to the free elevator. Please state your desired floor. Which saves you money in the long run. Going up. I should say in-game money, not actual money. Hunter has been sent. Ow. Could you not? Yes, picking back up. If it hadn't been for that screamer, I would have killed him. Hello. These materials and then continue killing folks. So another thing that makes the game easier on repeated plays is the mastery level thing. The more you play and the more you use items, the higher your mastery level goes up. And as your mastery level goes higher, you get, you know, bonus damage percentages. A variety of bonuses to how you play and special things you can do. I think it's different for each item, but the masteries are account-wide. They're account-wide as opposed to per individual. Weapons, these two weapons are almost gone. Fortunately, once they break, I've got other options. Print that will be useful. Man, I have so many frogs in my bag right now. It's kind of ridiculous. Eat it. Machetes are gone. Now it's hammer time. Yeah, my hammers are a little OP. They've been upgraded quite a bit. Double foot slam. So many haters. Hello. Alright, let's go back, find those elevators, and we'll come back to that exit. Because that looks like an interesting place to explore, but, we want to make sure we get back down. And unload our bag. Do.
Our customers are steadily increasing.
Good to hear. Baseball bat.
Huh? You've got something nice there, haven't you? This is a masterpiece. This one looks worthwhile. Nothing goes wrong under my watch. Let's take a look.
Probably don't need that, because I haven't used it at all. Go ahead and sell these, so we can buy better ones. Pile of grilled frog.
Please state your desired floor.
All right. We've hit level 15. I think it's time we jump up. Go a little higher. Up to the ninth floor. Grind a little up here.
This vessel is a class 100 clean room.
I don't know what that means. Nashioguchi. So this is the highest elevator I've gotten to on the main line.
Get out.
There we go. Eat a frog. Well, what I was trying to do, I was trying to see if I could sneak up on that lady, but I apparently can't. Bunch of broken ATMs. Ooh, stamp machine.
3, 2, 1.
Kind of suck at this because whenever they change the color of one of the stamped icons, it doesn't click that there's a stamp there too. I know that goes somewhere, but it's the only way up that we can possibly go. Well, let's go back down and level up.
Please state your desire.
Come back up here and find that place. Experience.
Anytime.
Oh, yeah. Don't need that. Certainly don't need that.
Come back anytime. Anytime.
Our journey continues. Let us climb as high as we can. Whoops. Damn it. Come on. You're gonna have to come to me, dude. And dead. This high up, I'm expecting the high level haters. Ominosoto. 10th floor, there's an elevator here and a boss fight. So, get to the elevator, head down to the waiting room, come back up. Boss fight time. Welcome to Ominosoto. Ominosoto. Ah! Elevator's right at the bat! Yeah, sure, let's do it. Please state your desire. Level up. Heal. Prepare. You are not prepared. Although, I am. I mean, as prepared as I can probably be. Clink. Yeah, so as you can see, there are branching paths, some of which end in nowhere, and some of which end in other places. You start, and once you kill a boss, like here in Tomatas, where the first mini-boss is, or the first mid-boss is, I should say, once you kill a boss, previous paths unlock. And so I went back and was able to go from Ikigara to Wanoki. Now, as you can see, there's the blue line elevators, which go straight to the waiting room. Then there's also the pink line elevators, which only go within this area. The only one we found was at Wanoki. I imagine that there are other elevators over here, too, that I haven't found. But sometimes you won't find the exit. Just because the floors are random, so sometimes you just won't be able to find the correct exit. Other times you'll find all of the exits. Level 20. Let's go kill a boss. So I have to say, to anybody that wants to play this, save your death metal. They are infinitely more useful as instant revive items than anything else you can use them for. Like, there, if you have plenty to spare, like if you've bought some and you have plenty to spare, feel free to use them to refresh your items in the shop. But for the most part, they are infinitely more useful as revive items. Hello, Uncle Death. What's up?
I can't believe you made it this far, Senpai. This is your first big challenge on your way to the top.
I've already fought two bosses, so I don't know what he means by first big challenge.
Looks like I got another new visitor. Pretty nice equipment you got there. I commend your choice of weaponry, but you know where you are, don't you? This is my turf, the first dawn of the Tower of Barbs. And guess what I do to visit? I treat them as prey for DOD arms. You won't get this stamp from me without a fight.
Okay, then.
Looks like you have to make your way to the first car of the train for this boss battle.
Thank you. I can't get back up. Got it. Well, they are absolutely not fucking around with this crane. Ow. Excuse you. What did I just fucking say? I wasn't so much laughing as I was very, very disturbed. What's with the candles?
Tower of Barbs is my home, and is where I and my chainsaw roam.
I hope you all are having the same reaction I am. Fortunately, you can, this, again, this is why these are way more useful doing this than anything else. Because guess who's back at full health, baby? Punt! That's not just like the stream or anything. The lips were indeed out of sync. Suda51. Never stop being you. Never stop. Very nice, Uncle Death. Very nice.
Nice work. Keep it up and you'll be at the top in no time.
Nicely timed. What? My pants are almost broken. Well, it's probably time to swap these clothes out. Yeah. For their far superior versions. Another boss, Maka Tsutsumi. Hey, we're outside.
Woohoo! You finally made it to the surface, Senpai. Keep on going. Almost to the top now.
For some reason, I don't believe you. Why do I feel like I'm still inside this tower? Oh, look at that. It's because there's still an elevator. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten those skill mushrooms. Oh well. All right, maxed out, level 25. I'm not sure how to increase the skill cap, or I would. Yep, I'm 100% sure. Oh, I can't get enough kill coins. How do I increase the amount of kill coins I can store? So that's new.
Obliterate your rioting students with one of three new teachers. Ministry of Education, recommended product violence high. Available in Arcane's countrywide. A master has been born.
Come back anytime.
Okay, let me buy a few extra sets of clothes real quick. Just in case.
Come back anytime.
A pill bug, that's what that is. Roasted pill bug. The rat phased through the wall and got away. Alright, I know there's a boss fight coming up. Let's go ahead and trigger it, shall we? Suplex! That's the locked off path. Locked until we kill this mini boss, or a different one from down below. So let's go this way. Alright, there's a path up. But it's not through the boss area, so it's not the way we want to go. It's not the way it's going to lead forward. That's going to be the side path to the left. Which means... giving us plenty of health healing items here. Two different exits. One that goes down and is locked, and one that goes up but doesn't go to the boss area. Came that way. So let's go this way. See where this leads. Ah. We may have found our boss area. Can't get through the fence here. Huh. DOD, do it yourself or die. Okay. Well, I found the way to the boss area, but I can't get the gate lowered. Maybe I have to go to a different area and then come back here. There's like a switch or something. Let's go find out. Yeah, no, I went everywhere you could go, and I just couldn't get through that one area. Let's take a look this way, maybe. Level 40, you say? How the fuck do you get to be level 40? Seriously though, how do you guys get to be higher than level 25? How do I raise my stat limit? like that. Just did the called shot bit, you know? You thought I was trapped in here with you, but it's the other way around. You're trapped in here with me. You bastard!
Your death was your decision today.
Where'd that hater go? Just a second. Okay, so that's locked off. So I'm wondering if there's anything in the... Yeah, I've still got quite a ways to go. Anyways. Let's look at this about experience and stuff. Alright, it tells me how to level up, but not how to increase my level cap. That's something I'm going to have to look up, probably. Okay. Let's continue on for now. Here we go. Heart shroom. More materials. right. Wow, that shotgun is super accurate.
Welcome back. Your decision today.
Killed by a screamer. Yeah, I know. It wasn't a shotgun, it was a sniper rifle. Where is the prick with the sniper rifle? Why are these guys so suddenly hard to kill? Fuck, 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 you, fuck. Oh, because they're blocking, that's why. Ah, so that's how I get down to the boss and then back up. Okay. From here, elevator. First take elevator, go down, figure out how to level up. But then also go down from here, fight the boss, which then unlocks the way forward from here. What's up, dude? How are you doing? Prometheus. Alright, let's get the stamp right, shall we?
3, 2, 1.
Thank you. I came through there, didn't I? No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did. I most certainly did. Puke the poison out. Oh, I see. There we go. Activate. Extend that.
Huh? You've got something nice there,
ain't you? Ooh, an assault rifle.
These charts. Excellent.
And a shotgun.
These charts. Excellent.
And a priest's cowl.
These charts. Excellent.
And another.
Assault rifle. This one looks worthwhile. This one looks worthwhile. Nothing goes wrong under my watch. This one looks worthwhile. Nothing goes wrong under my watch.
I can purchase a new fighter. refund her. And let's see what we have next. Oh, we've got a wide variety of stuff. We've got, I think we've got everybody now. All-rounder. Defender. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh! Oh! Go up a grade. And see what we can do. Okay. 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 Alright, 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 alright. I like having a lot of stamina. Defender seems good. Having a lot of stamina seems good. Let's go with a defender. Let's go with a grade 2 lady defender. Uncle Death is so silly. Get ourselves some gear here.
Come back anytime. Welcome. Come back anytime.
Get a two-handed one too, just so while we wait.
Come back anytime.
Okay, so our cap here is 9. All right, so that's how you up your stats. So you're encouraged to recycle and keep running. Let's go up to. Go to the third floor and farm up there a little bit.
Going up. This vessel is a class.
Thank you. I'm glad to know that.
Look forward to your return.
Thank you for coming.
Damn it. We're supposed to wait until I suplexed you. Death insurance. Slam! I should have gotten the decal that gives more experience as I kill things. I didn't even think about that. That's how you're supposed to, you know. Level up and gain experience and everything. That's how you're supposed to be able to repeatedly, you know, swap out your old characters for new ones, because you can get decals that Ooh, and I can have two decals on her, because she's up two. Oh, okay. So every star of a character, I'm figuring this all out for the first time. Every star level of a character you have means that their stats can go higher, and they can have more decals. That's how you unlock all of that. Figured out level progression. It's basically once you have access to two stars, you don't, I mean, save up your money and just replace all of them with two stars, or should you go one two star, one three star, replace the one star with a four star, and keep going that way? Maybe that's what you should do. Probably what I should have done, rather than what I did do. Okay, we're gonna take a quick break. Now that we're back at the waiting room, we can take a quick 5-10 minute break, so I can stretch and put drink in my mouth and help others do the same. So first, we'll just see real quick how much we can level up. Max out our stamina. I will, yeah, do that. There we go. Alright. Get stamina and strength up there. We'll be back in just a bit. Stay tuned. And we're back. All right. Let's do the smart thing and actually get our decals attached.
Thank you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms.
What's ABP? Increase ABP gained by 40%.
Come again.
This program is brought to you by Yotsuyama Enterprises.
I don't know what ABP is. It's not SP Lithium. It's not Death Metal. Ability points for items. Okay, got it. That's for getting mastery stuff. You know what? That seems good.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms. Are you sure? Without mushrooms, there is no glory. There is nothing. There is no love. Nothing.
Anytime.
I know this is kind of a waste, but I don't feel like scrounging right now.
Anytime.
There we go.
For coming, please state your desired floor.
Let's go get a lot of experience. A hunter has been sent. after me. Come on, douche canoe. Oh, looks like that hunter got wrecked. Slam! Let's see how much experience we got from all that. Hopefully a good bit. It's always nice that when somebody sends a hunter after you, the hunter gets killed. That's always fun. Like, gets killed by the world, not even by you. Because you still get to steal their SP Lithium.
Desired floor.
All right.
going up. This elevator fulfills the highest safety standards.
Another hunter was sent. Oh, that hurt. Yep.
Your decision today will sure.
Eat it! Don't eat the skill shroom. I hear a frog. So that's the wrong way. It's Momohara. We need to go down, not up. Gatto. Let me go ahead and eat you now. That's the way up. Now I just need the way down, which I'm guessing is going to be over by the elevators. This time around. Down into the boss fight we go. We have to go down here, fight the boss here in Maka Tsutsumi before we can go back up and take the locked door. To continue on. Hey, Fugly! That was sucky.
Welcome back. So with your decision today,
let's kill this thing. It'll be worth the experience. I'm gonna burn through a lot of death metal today. I mean, I already have burned through a lot of death metal. I'm definitely underleveled for this boss. Hopefully I can wear it out through attrition. Which, you know, I mean, while expensive, is a thing you can do if you find yourself in a place where you don't want to lose the experience or items you've gained. If you have enough death metal, you can just attrition the fuck out of them. Ow. And I'm stubborn. Landing on me while I'm in the middle of an attack combo, that's the part that sucks. Because I can't dodge out of the way. Okay, I've got it killed now, though. Got it! Okay. Boss defeated. We can now continue on our way. I can go spend all that experience I just gained. And we can call it an end to this. I think maybe ending a little early, but I think that's probably a good place to... That's a good spot to stop. And if while I'm playing this in my, you know, not stream and not recording time, I come across something particularly interesting, I will hold off on it until next Friday. But you know, this is a pretty fun game. If you guys haven't started playing this yet, I definitely, you know, if you don't mind the fact that it does have microtransactions and, it, you know, it is free, but it does have microtransactions. If you can get around that, if that particular fact doesn't turn you off, it's pretty enjoyable, I have to say. It's sort of a mix of a Dark Souls... It's sort of a mix between Dark Souls and a roguelike, like Rogue Legacy. Kind of a mix between Dark Souls and Rogue Legacy, but... free. You know. Which I like. Alrighty, so that's where we're going to end it today. Oh, also, I'm part of the... In the multiplayer, I'm on Team Georgia, because of course I am. So yeah, thank you all very much for joining me today as we played more Let It Die. I have been Sinstaku, and this has been SciFridays. Thank you all for joining me. I will see you all next time. The next thing coming up on the... docket for our stream schedule is going to be tomorrow evening. We will see the return of Vampire the Masquerade Walking Shadow. So be sure to turn in for that tomorrow evening, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. We have two new faces joining us to complete our set. So the overlay will look a little different, and we'll be back after the holiday break with that. We have a couple of, we have one person that started off watching us and then eventually decided they wanted to join us. And another person who is a published author joining us. So, tune in for that. It's going to be fun. We're going to finally have someone to bring a little bit of class into this fucking mess. So, thank you very much for joining us. My name is, of course, I've been Sinstaku, and we here at Final Show Films produce a wide variety of content every day of the week. You can check us out on our website at finalshowfilms.com. You can also check us out on our Patreon page at patreon.com/fsfilms. If you'd like to support us financially, you can do so by going to our Patreon, which is over there, and you can do a monthly donation. If you don't want to do that, you can do a one-time donation on our website. Click our PayPal Donate Now button. We appreciate that. And if you're watching on YouTube, you can always come watch us live when we stream. Check our calendar or follow me on Twitter at John A. Bates. I always send notifications before we go live. And you can also And if you are watching on YouTube, or if you're watching on Twitch and you'd like to watch on YouTube as well, you can like, comment, and subscribe below. We have our YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/sinstaku. If you're not already there, check us out. Thanks, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.